went up to 47 earlier. Wait, does yours do that?
I don't know, I don't mouse over it all the time.
You should probably bind a taunt to like one of your mouse buttons.
Sword mirror.
Ooh, got them both.
Alright. I'm not a fan of the Aurelion matchup. You have to build Black Saber, you can't build boots. Not fun. And there's a lot of thinking that is involved.
Oh my god, my butt.
Choose your own path.
Well, at least I got a lot of harass early.
My hands are stained.
So Riven wins the matchup very slightly early game, and then Irelia wins later on. It's boring. Her stun is so frustrating. Like, it's not like overpowered, it's just annoying.
Okay, we're flirting with that thing.
You ideally want to always be a little bit lower health than her until like the last few seconds. Awaits.
Learn from your mistakes.
Enemy first blood.
Dang it.
Way to get camped.
I wasn't really camped, just one gank. It's my fault. I'll be fine, I'll recover.
My spirit is not lost.
I don't know why I went for that.
Burdens of the past.
That's not bad. I didn't ward.
Oh my god.
So, okay, at least I got the kill, that's good. You're good for me.
So long I've wandered.
Oh, I actually built the wrong thing. Supposed to build Phage first. The Black Cleaver build is pretty bad on Riven, up until you actually finish the full Black Cleaver.
What? You didn't get him!
My spirit is.
Oh my god, he's dead! This guy's crazy!
Feed in the fishes.
This guy is. Oh my god, we're running lane pretty hard. Control that. Okay. Well. That's awkward.
Choose your own path.
Don't say no. Lee is bot jungle, or bot. Right there. I just told him that. I literally just told him.
Okay, let's focus on this matchup. She's not far ahead of me in items.
Where's her Ezreal?
Just a lot of health pots.
Oh, next to me.
How should I proceed?
I'm gonna lower Hoffa's volume for a bit while I focus on winning this lane. Lee's coming up towards me.
Wait,
if she just stuns me and then walks away like that, that's a plus for me. Especially if I shielded it.
The world.
I guess he doesn't realize.
My hands are
I'll continue to like feign aggression.
Enemy has been slain.
Oh my god,
I perceive.
Oh, he noticed. Dang. I have to get out. Actually, no, I don't. Oh, maybe I do. I could totally dive me right now.
So long I've wandered.
Well, nah, I think I can survive.
Learn from your mistake.
Oh, she went all the way back. I'm going to win this matchup, mark my words.
Choose your own path. What conflict awaits?
That chunk.
My spirit is not lost.
Are you muted?
For now, while I just talk about my lane.
A sword mirrors its own.
Allies lost his inertia.
Wait, are they still going aggressive? I have TP. Oh my god.
Are you here? Hello?
Oh, whoops.
You have slain an enemy.
Watch out, okay.
America.
Holy crap. This is not an exciting game.
My spirit is not lost.
I'm excited.
I'm gonna steal this.
Are you?
Oh. Did you see how boring that was?
Did you get it?
I did get it, but that was so boring.
Yeah, that's challenging. So no, thank you. But thank you for the $21. Appreciate it. Oh god. Oh god.
What conflict awaits?
Oh, watch this.
Important thing on the island, okay?
Wait.
I'm alive. I'm getting boots. That's so helpful.
I'm sorry.
Oh shit! What? What the fuck? I can't believe I screwed that up! Oh my god! Oh my god! I am bad at League of Legends! I just made an anti-play!
Choose your own path.
That will no longer be remembered as like one of my best plays against an Irelia like ever. But rather, one of my worst plays against a Lee Sin ever. No!
Oh, there's the Blitzkrieg there. I'm done. Oh, he lived.
Oh. Rallies decorating the sea, babe.
Alright, I need to calm down. It's okay. I'll just highlight that, and then cut the footage. I'll show Lee Sin at like 2 health, and then I'll cut the clip and let the viewer assume that I got the kill. It's genius. It's foolproof. Nothing wrong with this plan. Yes. scared of me. She's so scared. I guess it makes sense. I did just kill her and I have Black Cleaver.
You put them in their place. Ain't worth a coffin.
No, I suck.
A sword near.
Fine, we both suck. I suck more though. Oh, he really sucks.
Okay. I'm determined to play perfectly. I know I say that like every day, but no, this time I'm feeling like I say that every day too. But this time's different. I see that every day as well.
A prison for the slaughter
dogs. I'm going to kill you, Aurelia. Alright, just kidding. That was way too aggressive of me. At least I got it with my life.
Your ally has been slain.
What? So much death. Oh my god, I'm so bad.
Enemy
oh my god.
Double.
We suck! Holy shit! Why is he that weak? Oh, because he finished IE.
Hey, you think he's not paying attention? If he's not paying attention, I can kill him. Oh no, she saw. Oh!
Oh my god. Oh. Oh wow. I don't know.
Oh my. Good.
Never let him see you bleed.
Yeah.
What?
Holy shit.
That might be. I forgot that people take ignite still.
Won't be the last
fight
of all.
Is Ezreal just really weak?
As a champion or this particular Ezreal?
As an AD. I know Ezreal.
He's like average.
Learn from your mistakes.
Actually, he's probably a little weak. He's not popular.
Well, we're gonna take bot tower.
Hands are stained.
Well, this game is close. Okay.
Turret destroyed!
No, I don't want to do that. Oh my god.
How should I proceed?
Enemy killing spree!
Oh, that's probably a good time to execute.
They, kind of effect out of the size, I guess.
I need her to pull her stuff.
We've crossed the line.
I don't know where Lee Sin is. It's kind of scary.
Choose your own path.
Thanks for the money.
Kill this tower. It's simple. Kill the Batman.
Turret destroyed! Too good an end for him! Your
Oh, that was close. If he got that kickoff, that could have been really good for him.
Wow.
He could have kicked.
You guys just like kept pushing since they're all bot?
Oh, I didn't even know they're all bot. Oh, he was just being really aggressive for the sake of being aggressive. Yeah, that kick could have been deadly. Cool, let's see how much of this tower I can get. My ult's actually almost back up. Maybe I can draw this out. I think I can bait this out until my ult. Yeah, and then I kill her. Life is simple. Alright, watch this. Alright, you guys watching? Damn it. I tried to combo as fast as I could.
Their allies lost his innards. Shut down!
So we all died. Everyone else died. I don't know how strong this Ezreal is. I probably don't want to do this.
You can 2v1 him, for sure.
No, we can't.
Oh. Okay. You're one of those people.
No, I actually don't think we can.
Your turret is splinters!
We're 2 levels behind him, and I have no summoners. And no ults.
My spirit is not lost.
Oh, I'm dead.
Ugh, he's so fast. I will kill you.
Leave doubt.
Ain't worth a coffin. Your turret's been destroyed.
Hello?
What?
Hey, hi.
What? Oh wait, let me turn my Skype up. What's up?
Oh yeah, this is it.
Oh, she's not talking. Oh. Talk.
Yeah, you're here?
Enemies on a killing spree. A prison for the slaughter dogs.
I did. I'm working right now. I thought we said 8, right?
What conflict awaits?
Oh, I feel really bad. I need another hour. Is that okay? I'm so sorry. Yeah, there's a million things everywhere here. Oh, 3rd Street is like where all the shops are. There's a Phil's. Look up Phil's Coffee. It's pretty coffee. I'm so sorry!
Ow. That was a good flash. Very cool. I guess it was a pretty standard flash, but still pretty good. Okay! No more sucking. Oh cool,
okay,
my ult's
still
there.
Alright, fine.
I'm probably gonna buy Merc Shirt. Actually, no, I don't need Merc Shirt. Nothing.
Okay. Wow. We're dying.
Once I have my flash up, I can kill Emma pretty easily. Ooh, I'm ready for this fight. I'm TPing behind them.
An enemy has been slain.
Ooh, wow, hello.
Alright
team, I'm here.
Did I save
him? Yes.
What conflict awaits?
Uh-oh.
Turret destroyed!
No, he's gonna die.
Hey, let's kill Emma. We're gonna kill Emma, okay?
Okay.
You got my back?
Yep.
Okay. Thank you for getting my back. Yeah. Keep going.
I exhausted.
Wait,
I didn't even get a
Ziggs over here.
Who?
Ziggs is somewhere over here.
No more hesitation.
Okay, he's gone. He's out of there.
Turret destroyed!
Hold on.
Just like dead!
So long.
Oops. Oh, nice.
Let's not do this, let's not do this. I'm out of everything. I flashed and ulted and...
Okay. What's going on your ult?
40. I'm going back now.
Oh, come here, me, red buff. Oh, Blitzcrank! No!
Won't be the last body to fall.
Crap, what did I die to? Oh, well, I got a second here. Did someone host me? Oh, crap! Ghost hosted me, what? When was this? Oh, crap. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't notice the ghost.
Oh, you died.
Thank you for reminding me.
Just in case you forgot.
All right, we're gonna get a QSS. It's gonna be hilarious. You're gonna be like, "That's hilarious!" in all caps. I hope you guys are ready. This will be great. We're gonna do some QSS shenanigans. You might think like. QSS only applies to, like, maybe the Ignite, maybe that Aurelia stun, but no, it applies to way more. I'll show you all the creative uses Riven can have with QSS. I'll actually make it my mission to show you all the uses possible in this game. There's a bunch of Blitzcrank, a bunch of Lee Sin, and one with Ziggs too. Oh dang it, that's a hard wall hook. Pull me.
Straight walking through things.
Are you ready?
Oh my god. Am I ready for it? I'm dying.
You ready?
No.
Okay.
Oh, watch out!
They got a taste of your blood. They got a knack for dying.
Okay. So much for creative uses of. Of QSS.
Oh,
I didn't get any there. I'm sorry, team.
Decorating the sea bay.
That wasn't hilarious.
3 for 3?
Oh no! My 777 score is gone!
Oh dear.
Thank you, Twitch chat, for reminding me that that's hilarious. Yeah, I TP up in 40 seconds. I'll just push top until something happens. Without flash, I'm really bad at team fights.
Okay.
So I'll just sit top. I think the optimal strategy is U4 push bot. I'll shift top. I have TP. So I just put a ward down or a plant, and I'll TP to it.
Okay.
And then wait, do you know how the 1-0-4 split works?
What?
Do you know how the 1-0-4 split works?
You just kind of poke.
You just like keep applying pressure, and then if they send two people for me, then you get a 4v3 and then you go aggressive. And then if they have five bot, then you just
play pass it,
yeah.
Yeah, I get it.
So we just kind of like juggle their attention. Because none of them should be able to 1v1 me.
Right.
We can take advantage of that really hard.
Okay. Well, there's three mid top.
Yeah, I'll wait for you guys to get in position. I don't want to get killed early. Just be ready to run when Irelia like TP's down or like when just all five of them are there.
Okay. MF is there.
Yeah, what is MF doing here?
don't know. But we're just pushing them. Oh my god! They're almost dead, but I'm almost dead.
Fuck. I didn't think anyone was here other than my fault.
We should back off after this, right?
Yeah. Oh my god! That was bad of me. Hey. I fucked up.
Yeah, I should have upgraded this drink forever ago.
Thank you again, Chet, for reminding me that that's hilarious. I will have my revenge. Let's do the same strat.
Okay.
My spirit is not lost.
Oh, I gotta catch. No one's here.
So long have won.
Oh, they're boarding up around everywhere. One sec. I'm clear. What who's up to? Oh my god. We're mid, I guess, by the way.
Yep.
Oh.
What concept is this? Lost.
Let's make this out of position.
Yeah.
Okay, not anymore. Actually, wait, they're all... Oh,
yeah, we could've, but you got hit.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back top for a bit. I still have TP. This is like one of the extremely tricky situations where I actually build the swiftness. I don't need Merc Treads and I don't need Lucidity.
Oh, wow.
Just keep pressure.
There's a lot.
Turret destroyed!
How should I proceed? We lost pressure mid because the wave's dead. Everyone's rotating to you.
Okay.
I know. Do it.
Just find some. No. Yeah, let's just go Baron. They're boring.
Okay. I know. I can stop them. Watch out for
Baron Nashor.
Oh no! No!
Rip.
Let's go take dragon. They're boring. And then we can just like walk up and all flash it or something.
Are you? Oh.
What? What?
You can do it.
Just, don't think it's an it's not gonna come. Glory.
Put it in, sir.
Oh my god.
Wanna just push mid?
Yeah.
Choose your own path.
Thanks.
To the depths with
oh my god.
More death to go around.
Ow.
Yeah, we got it. That was really boring. That was like, this entire game was more boring than my ex-girlfriend.
ace!
That was a really delayed ace. Oh, Rengar's coming, Chris, we got it. Destroyed.
Like my ult, is it pretty?
Okay, so in case you guys are wondering, I actually did get a decent use of my QSS there.